long ago and not so far away. AT&T made system coding geeks and bits away. Some Berkeley geeks rebuilt it better, faster, more diverse. This open thing was wonderful for everyone on Earth. Then the roaring 90s came, the empire changed its mind. And good old Reed was back again. The geeks were in a legal bind. The Empire's Unix lab sued BSDi from above. The code is free, but only we can sell it, Bob. The university came calling for protected mode. And proved the saucy net who didn't use the Empire's code. Then Bostic brought the Empire's books and slammed those dannies down. And showed the giant chunks of BSD code all around. They didn't even give an ounce of credit front to back. This broke the license USL was using to attack. The case was thrown out by the judge and settled out of court. And UCB was big enough to take it like a sport. And to this day the geek folks say, now did we win or lose? They should have made them reprint every book with proper dues. Take out ads and major rags apologetically. Maybe now it wouldn't be the same monopoly. The empire might have tumbled down if everybody saw how greed became so big they couldn't see that glaring flaw. But only one community, the one that makes it tick, is there to fight for everyone, exposing hypocrites. And OpenBSD is here to tell the story right. And once again the fight is fought and kept in shining light. And may the source be with you, may the empire fall apart. Yeah, like that's gonna happen, but we gotta keep heart.